out and arm yourself. The fascists have won. They won 40 years ago when they privatized the people's assets. Thatcher and Reagan have made a mess. The ravenous rich will eat your spleens if you stick around. They're going to use CRISPR to become immortal. They're using nanotech to enhance and fortify their bodies. They will fly. They will have the strength of scores of men. And they will come in the night and feed off of your children. Condition and appease no more. It's a stealth police state. The longer you don't realize, the more likely their plan succeeds. A police state. Martial law. Totalitarian, narco-capitalist, and sane asylum.